while searching YouTube the other day, I came across this video of Jonathan Taylor, and he's talking about how the club head and the shaft, how it's swinging, has forces on your body and how it reacts. I thought it was an excellent video, and at the conclusion of the video, it basically validates what the EndSwate is doing to your golf swing. It's an interesting video for anybody that's interested in golf. I think it's fun to watch, and it's educational. Hope you enjoy it.